four signers of the Declaration of Independence came from Charleston, South Carolina. And who knew? Welcome to Charleston, everybody. We're going to be on tour today for about an hour and 45 minutes. Winners write history, and Yankees have been in control since 1865. That's my theme. It's the Southern Boy Done Wrong Tour. Edward Rutledge signed the Declaration of Independence, and he bought this house in the late 1700s. It was actually built in 1760, and it was a beautiful example of the Georgian period. The Georgian period dominated colonial America, roughly 1730 to 1790 is your Georgian phase. And the catchphrase for that period was boldness and balance. History is edited and controlled, and it's fed to us in little bits and pieces, and we don't always get the whole story. We are the bloodiest theater of the Revolution, and that's it right there. That is shocking information. Most people think the Revolution was fought in Pennsylvania or New York or Massachusetts, but South Carolina is arguably the most important colony in terms of victory over England.